the whole idea of having a subsidy is to be able to have the liberty to fail, to take chances, to be bold, to experiment and take risk. And I think if you're constantly looking to succeed, if you embrace the success ethos entirely and be afraid of failure, you're not going to do the work that's going to be exciting and compelling and make a difference.